always felt like I lived in my own world.